Welcome to the Monroe Community College Housing Virtual Tour.
We're glad you're thinking of living here in the fall.
The Alice Holloway Young Commons have multiple buildings.
Behind me there's Pioneer, Alexander, and Tribune. We'll be touring Connect Hall. We're grateful our partnership with Public Safety
makes us a really safe school.
Each lobby has a lounge for you to use and space for activities.
We have pool tables, big screen TV, and space for you just to be you.
Every hall has a resident director
to make sure you're happy and safe.
Each suite has a large kitchen and a large common area.
Each suite has a standard bedroom and extra storage space.
Each room has enough space to make it uniquely yours.
Start your morning off right with good lighting and positivity.
We have on-campus dining options.
And we can cook our own meals too.
The great thing about living in the residence hall is you have multiple living space options.
You saw the single earlier and we talked about how you can make it your own. Right now we're in a double, which comes with two beds, two wardrobes, and two desks.
Each building is equipped with a full laundry room. Connell Hall has a conference room where lots of programs and classes happen.
That's why there's a computer lab here.
We have at least 40 programs a month. These programs can be fun, social, or educational.
Each program is held by your RA or your RD, so get to know your RA and your RD and the people around you. Now you're gonna see some more pictures of our suites
and some fun activities at the residence hall.
If you have any questions, please reach out to us
on Facebook, Instagram, and our website.